It's good to be out for a while, man. I just left home, man. We got a full house. We got two kids, two dogs, two cats. We just had our cat neutered. You know, I found something out. You neuter a dog, they kind of understand. Dogs are more like, all right, all right, all right. Dang. I knew this was going to happen. You neuter a cat, you better get ready for the guilt trip of your life. We brought that cat home from the vet. He's dragging his butt on the carpet. It's like, look at me. What's missing from this picture? What am I going to tell my friends? And if you got a cat, I know you made this mistake. You're lying in bed, you think your cat's asleep, but then you move your foot underneath the covers, and they're like, mouse. And I don't care how hard you sling that cat against the wall, it never stuns them, does it? They just bounce off of that attitude like, oh, is that the way we're going to play? All right. Check your boots, buddy boy. My wife went berserk with this cat. She taught this cat how to go to the bathroom in the toilet, and he does it. Do you know how bizarre that is? To get up at like 5 in the morning, stagger in the bath, like, yo, oh, God! Hey, kitty. He's sitting there with the paper. Bill, what's happening? Well, that Garfield's a hoot, isn't he? But dogs, that's what I love. I love the people on Doberman's the best, because they're always the people who go, oh, he won't bite. He's always got blood on his lips. There's some bizarre dogs, too. There's a dog called a Basenji. It's a barkless dog. Wouldn't that blow your mind? Walk up somebody's yard, that dog's going. You're like, ah! I'm deaf! I can't hear that dog! You go to the door, the woman answers. See, I got one of the stupidest dogs in the world. Doorbell rings, he pees on everything. It's like, somebody's here. Good boy, good boy. I'll get that door now. My wife's got her own dog, Max. Max the pooping machine is what we all call him. He's possessed. He'll wake you up in the middle of the night like, hey, Bill. Bill, you don't need to take me out. I just pooped on the rug. I mean, what can you say? It's like, well, appreciate your honesty. And our dogs are indoor dogs, which I don't mind, except when my wife and I get romantic, our dogs watch us. And I know they're just dogs, but it's just disconcerting. I'm trying to be romantic, and there's these eyes at the edge of the bed. And it's like, ooh, nice move there, Bill. Jeez, don't that hurt your back? Max just pooped on the rug again. And I'm trying to be sexy. I take my wife's bra off and throw it across the room. Dogs bring it back. You ever get that cold nose? Hey, boys. Just thank God it wasn't a cat, because you know they get when they see stuff dangling around. There's a little wake-up call for you. We bought my daughter a puppy. Don't ever do that. Don't ever buy a 9-year-old anything live, because they'll just kill it. We bought her a miniature long-haired dachshund. It's a wiener dog, but it's really not big enough. It's more like a cocktail Frank dog is what it is. This dog has not walked since we've owned it. My daughter either carries him everywhere or she's shoving him around the house in a baby carriage. And I try to reason with her. It's like, baby, please let that dog walk. And she's like, Dad, he needs me to carry him. And the dog's looking at me like, just kill me, Bill. I'm not even a dog anymore, man. Look at me, I'm wearing Barbie jeans. Now, some people got snakes as pets. I hate snakes, like I said earlier, and I know where my fear of snakes comes from. It comes when I was a little kid. One day, me and my buddy were at a farm pond down in Texas. Now, we're just messing around doing kid stuff, you know? We're skipping rocks, blowing fish up with M80s. We're having a great time. He catches a water snake. He grabs it by his tail. He jerks it up. He goes, hey, look at this, Bill. Look at him jiggle around. You think he's dizzy? Because Texans wonder about stuff like that. Then he starts whipping that snake around his head in a circle. Okie dokie. This snake's starting to stretch out by now. It's about twice its normal length. Now, have you ever known when somebody's going to do something to you? Just because they get that look in their eye? Well, he's got that look and just tossed that snake right on me. Well, yeah, hell yeah, I passed out. I don't know anybody just go, a snake? Stop it. I mean, it's pretty hard to remain cool when you got a snake airborne at you. And lizards, oh man, these are snakes with legs to me. And I know you people are sitting there thinking, geez, what a wuss. You're right. I saw this lizard on TV. Y'all may have seen this thing. If you made this lizard mad, he could get on his hind legs and run at you. Have you seen that thing? Wouldn't you flip? I mean, you're like, well, look at that little lizard there. And he's like. And you'd be glad you weren't on acid. You'd be talking to him like, what's your name? Hey, you better put some shoes on, man. All right, you're going to get stickers in your feet. But snakes are the worst. I have nightmares. Anybody have this nightmare where you're lying in bed, it's late at night, and you got to go to the bathroom really bad. But the floor is covered with snakes. Mm-mm. I just pee on myself. I'm 38. I could give a damn. I'll wear the rubber pants. And where was this? Down in Florida, wasn't it? Where they found that 30-foot python weighed like 300 pounds? Just living under some guy's house. How do you miss that? Wouldn't your first clue be like, honey, have you seen the dog? Honey? Before I got married, I was on a date one night. This girl had a snake as a pet, a 12-foot boa constrictor. She named it Fluffy. Well, that's just sick in my book. But I didn't know about the snake, and it was our first date. We'd been out drinking. We drank way too much. We get back to her mobile home. Ooh, wish I was making that part up. She shuts the door behind me and gives me one of these. She wasn't real good at it, all right? I'm gonna slip into something a little more comfortable. Okay. Well, I was like, all right. I'll be waiting right here. Well, maybe here. Hell, you'll see me. She comes out of the bedroom / kitchen. In a negligee and that snake wrapped around her neck. Boy, that'll sober you up. I'm backing out the front door going, no thanks, I can drive. She looks at me and she goes, no wait, Bill. Fluffy can wrap around us while we make love. I looked at her and I said, no, he can't. Because I'll kill him. Okay.